Well, it's Tuesday, Wednesday 18th, and I have just finished my extended night here, and I just packed everything up. I think I got spoiled because I had three nights where I didn't have to pack it up, but we're packed up now, ready to go. Say goodbye to our beautiful view, although I'll be back here in three nights, so I won't miss it that much. But we're going to go into town. I'm going to charge up my phone, get some breakfast, and hit that trail. Yay! Okay, we're hitting the trail. Parson's landing or bust. We're saying goodbye to the picturesque town of Two Harbors. It's been a very comforting spot for me the last few nights while I've nursed my wrist. But now my wrist is feeling better and it's time to explore more. So we're going to Parson's Landing. Oh yeah.
Free as my footsteps, my footsteps on the ground. Certain of intention, but not where they are bound. Finding my footing as I fall. A little too late, maybe, baby, but that's the fun of it all. 'Cause fish have fins and birds have wings, and I was given these two things to run the world and chase my dreams. In my bed. I'm in my bare feet cause I wanna feel the world's heartbeat and I wanna go tall and strong.
All right. Looks like a good lunch spot. If you ask me, there's even a little bench over here, which is perfect. Yep. Perfect lunch spot. Yay. So if you were wondering at all what type of hiker lunch looks like, this is like town food, kind of. I actually get a somewhat healthy lunch. I just mixed it all up in the bag, and then I'm gonna have me a lunch. Bon appetit.
I'm in my bare feet, cause I wanna feel the world's heartbeat, and I wanna grow tall and strong like a tree, touch the sky with my roots so deep.
Just another beautiful little view here I'm enjoying on my little trail walk to Parson's Landing. Now I'm excited to get to Parson's Landing, but I kind of forgot how much I love hiking and that really it's not about where I'm going, it's about how I get there. And this, my friends, is my preferred method of travel. These feet. Oh yeah. Oh, that's so pretty.
I was given these two things to run the world and chase my dreams. In my bare feet, I'm in my bare feet because I want to feel the world's heartbeat and I want to grow tall and strong like a tree and touch the sky with my roots so deep. And no engine not to my freedom, insecurity I'm trying to feed. I just want to feel the world.
Yep, once again. Opening up to another ridiculously beautiful landscape. I mean, come on. Wow. More views. Just in case I was getting bored of the other ones.
So pretty.
Well, we hit another little break spot, and I have learned not to turn down a beautiful break spot viewpoint. So I think it means it's snack time. I think I'm about 4.5 miles in, so about halfway there. We should be there in no time.
Don't keep the cares at, keep you from your peace. Sure-footed and lighthearted, just the way you're supposed to be. You ain't never been a fragile soul and you won't stop now. What a shame it'd be to waste your mind.
Another corner and guess what? Oh, look. Another beautiful beach town. Who'd have thought? Go figure. Wow. World's heartbeat, and I wanna go tall and strong like a tree. Touch the sky with my roots so deep. No agenda to my free now. Insecurity, I'm trying to feed. I just wanna feel the world's heartbeat. Beat underneath. Well, I have a feeling we're nearing the end of this trail. So I turned this on so you guys could capture what I'm assuming will be the view with me. All right, just got to trek up this little hill here to get to it. Longer than it looks. Oh, they always are. Okay. All right. Woo. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Beautiful. We're getting our little locker key here, and we're gonna get our water and our wood. So they have a cute little system here for getting stuff. Well, if I could find my locker, that'd be helpful. I'm looking for locker number 6. We found locker number 6. I just had to look hard for it. Okay, so. Yay. We have our water, our firewood, and a fire starter. It's gonna be a fun night. Well, I'm getting my new tenty all set up here and getting unpacked. So here's the best part though. Oh, look, wait, what's that? I didn't think I could beat yesterday's view, but looky here. Looks like we've managed to. Loving life. It's dinner time, so I'm pretty much set up. I mean, there's not a lot to do here to like set up my little tent. It's pretty much done. But I am now gonna make myself some dinner. What's for the menu tonight, you might ask? I was trying to decide between applewood smoked bacon mashed potatoes. And I did buy some darn good chili mix, only it needs additional ingredients and it takes 25 minutes to cook. I should have read it before I bought it. Not a good choice, but I do also have organic black bean soup. 10 minutes, it's a winner. That's what we're gonna make tonight. Coming right up, my dear.